And we're ready to go here in this huge Elimination Chamber match.
More than 2 miles of chains surround these competitors. Let that sink in for a minute. 2 miles.
Well, guys, to say this Phoenix crowd is ready for this match would be a gross understatement. The Miz with the offense. And so, what are your thoughts right now on The Miz? What, in your opinion, can the WWE Universe expect from him here?
Well, getting your flesh ripped from the chamber steel is just the beginning. You can have everything going your way, and it change in a split second. Someone who was your ally just turned on you without warning. You have no clue who's coming out of that pod next, and you could be forced to fight one of your closest friends. Who's it gonna be, fellas?
The Miz looking a little bit shaken.
To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
Hey, Cole, when was the last time you saw somebody win an Elimination Chamber match without getting a few bumps and bruises along the way? Never. That's when. So go easy on him, would you?
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
Man, Ty Dillinger. What offense? A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here. There's not much you can do when your feet are kicked out from under you, except get ready for the fall. Almost knocked silly by that strike.
Nice job by Samoa Joe.
Counting it down, who is it gonna be?
You don't see him tossed around like that very often. Using his knee now. Great offense by The Miz.
Nice job by Samoa Joe. Nice job by The Miz. Nice job by Samoa Joe.
Vicious neck breaker.
Perfect 10 has him up. Boom, right across the knee.
Oh man.
He's in the. We're about to get another one.
Cesaro not looking so great right now. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
But we all know his pain tolerance is off the charts. And in a match like this, that may be what puts him over the top.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
Look at this! What does The Miz have to do at this point to stay in this match? This is not where he wants. Here's a cover. And a kick out.
Nice kick out.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Ty Dillinger is a force within the ring.
Now there's the counter.
He hits the big knee. Reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess. A piercing strike. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
Who's it gonna be? Dillinger's terrifying when he's in a groove like this.
Still trying to get back to his feet here. He's clear. Look at this. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
The Miz is showboating, but I'm not sure this occasion calls for it.
Just look at this man. He's all business. We may have discovered his favorite move. Shoulders down. Ty Dillinger powers the shoulder up.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
And Cesaro pops the shoulder up.
He's not giving up that easy.
No telling the
cover here. Are there hairline fractures, breaks, sprains? This is real damage here. And there's the kick out by Samoa Joe.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Shoulders down. This could be it. There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
When this guy's on, look at him.
Byron, what do you think is going through the minds of the superstars who are waiting to enter the fray from inside the pods?
Well, my guess is they're counting their blessings. After all, they could have been among the first two to start this match, which is about as unenviable a spot as you would want.
And the good news is that he appears to be coming into tonight with a little extra motivation.
Yeah, he's really had a chip on his shoulder as of late, and it seems to have been helping him. Nice job by Samoa Joe.
The Lunatic Fringe is one of the toughest, most unpredictable superstars in sports entertainment today. Maybe even ever. Ambrose will do whatever's necessary to pick up the win.
Here's Dean Ambrose in position now.
Ambrose, yes! This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
And will this be it? There's the elimination, Corey.
What took him so long?
Cesaro has been
big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
He wants no part of the outside.
Some trouble here now for Samoa Joe.
He may very well be running on instinct right now.
Yeah, right about now, he's probably wishing he could find his way back to the safety of his pod. Fat chance of that happening.
Will it be?
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, he turns it around. This should do it right there.
Look out!
Not sure how long this will last, but he's fired up right now.
And here's a cover. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
He's in trouble.
Ambrose starting to struggle now. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most...
The Chimeraplex!
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
We got a cover.
He's calling for it.
Kinshasa!
That should do it.
Samoa Joe is getting overwhelmed.
Nakamura might have it right here. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
He's too quick for him there. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
You simply can never count out.
You gotta believe this one's over.
You simply can never count out Samoa Joe.
Incoming. He paid for that one.
Oh, man. Big time.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Bang! Dirty deeds.
That's how you put an exclamation.
Will this be it?
Big elimination right there.
Samoa Joe has been eliminated.
Uh-oh, what is Dean Ambrose going to do here? Here we go. Nakamura is going up.
Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Incredible!
Oh.
the look in his eye here, folks. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
And will this be it? What an all-star ensemble in the ring right now. Six of WWE's most successful competitors for sure. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
And here comes Shinsuke Nakamura. Six of WWE's most alpha personalities all competing in the same match. There's a good chance this one ends deteriorating sooner than later.
Incredible!
It's not very often you see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time.
What a bulldog.
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring. Here's Nakamura with some offense of his own.
This could do it.
Wow, can't believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one.
He goes down hard.
Yeah, he's not looking very good at this point, Cole.
Here we go. Nakamura setting up.
Amazing move right there, guys.
This could be it.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
Oh, the reversal by Shinsuke Nakamura.
Going with the inside cradle. He may get the three count right there.
There's the elimination by
Shinsuke Nakamura wins.
Here is your winner, Shinsuke Nakamura!
Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight.
Anytime you can pick up a win inside a WWE ring, you have something to be extremely proud of.
Amazing match, guys. Before we move on, I'd like to remind everybody that we're coming to you live from Phoenix, the site of WrestleMania 26.